وعلیکم السلام علیکم، میں سید حسین تعلیم کے لڑکا کے پلیٹ فارم سے، ہم سمیع اللہ خان صاحب کی سینئر ایڈیٹر کی بک سے پڑھ رہے ہیں۔ سمیع اللہ خان صاحب کا نمبر ہے 03139836454۔ یہ میں اس لیے بتا رہا ہوں کہ میں نے نیٹ سے ڈاؤن لوڈ کر کے ایسے ہی آپ کو پڑھانا شروع کر دیا اس میں سے، لیکن میں یہ ہرگز نہیں چاہوں گا کہ اس سے کسی کو نقصان ہو، اس لیے میں یہ نمبر بار بار آپ کو اور اس بک کا بار بار ریفرنس لے دے رہا ہوں، تاکہ آپ اگر اس کو پرچیز کرنا چاہیں، پرنٹ آؤٹ کروانا چاہیں، فوٹو کاپی کروانا چاہیں، تو آپ سمیع اللہ صاحب کا نمبر ہے، اس پہ آپ ان سے رابطہ کر کے یہ بک آرڈر کر سکتے ہیں۔ یہ ایک اچھی کتاب ہے، اس وجہ سے میں بھی اسے پڑھا رہا ہوں۔ ٹاپک ہے ڈیفائن ایسڈ اینڈ واٹ آر دا مین ٹائپ آف ایسڈ یا کلاسیفیکیشن آف ایسڈ۔ اینی ویلیوبل تھنگ پزیسڈ بائی دا فرم اور آنر آف دا بزنس از کالڈ ایسڈ، فار ایگزامپل بلڈنگ، پلانٹ، مشینری ایکسیٹرا۔ ٹائپس لیس کلاسیفیکیشن آف ایسڈ، دی مین ٹائپ آف کلاسز آر ایز فالو۔ فکس ایسڈ، fixed assets are those which are acquired not for sale but only for permanent use in the business are called fixed asset etc. example a plant, machinery, land, building etc. floating, or circulating or current asset are those which are held for sale and which are converted into cash after some time, for example bill, receivable, stock of goods etc. liquid assets are those which are with us in cash or which are easily converted into cash, for example cash in hand, cash at bank etc. Then vesting assets are those which have become depreciated through fair wear and tear with the passage of time. It is a subclass of fixed asset, example land, building, machinery etc. So what is factitious asset are those which has no physical existence and to which neither can be seen with eyes nor touch with hand, for example goodwill, prepaid insurance etc. For contingent assets are those which arise after happening of a certain event, for example uncalled capital for a limited company. For outstanding assets are those when expense paid in advance are called outstanding expenses, for example prepaid wages etc. Uske baad hai define liability, what are the types / classification of liability. Pehla hai liability, the outstanding amount against the asset of a firm is called liability. Types of liability, there are following types of liability. Fixed liability, these are the liabilities which are not payable immediately or in near future. These liabilities are payable after a long period of time, for example long term loan etc. Uske baad hai current liability, these liabilities are payable immediately for near future such as creditor, bank loan etc. Contingent liability, these are liabilities which arise after the happening of a certain event. The event may or may not involve those Contingent liabilities may or may not involve the payment of money. These liabilities are not recorded in the balance sheet. It is just sufficient to make a footnote on balance sheet. For example, a pending case against a person in court, etc. Debtor fails to fill his obligation. Outstanding liabilities, outstanding expense or unearned income is called outstanding liability. For example, outstanding wages, outstanding rent, outstanding salary, etc. आज हम यहाँ तक ही पढ़ते हैं, बाकी कल हम पढ़ेंगे अकाउंटिंग इक्वेशन और रूल्स ऑफ डेबिट एंड क्रेडिट, ये हम पढ़ेंगे. जिस किसी को भी ये बुक परचेज करनी है, ये समीउल्लाह खान साहब का नंबर है 03139836454, इस पर आप कॉन्टेक्ट करके ये बुक परचेज कर सकें. वैसे तो ये किताब पुरानी है, 4-5 साल पुरानी किताब है, लेकिन चीज़ें अकाउंटिंग तो वही है, टर्म्स भी वही हैं, टॉपिक भी वही हैं, तो आप इसको परचेज़ कर सकते हैं. शुक्रिया. अस्सलाम वालेकुम.